Brad Pitt, who won big awards this year for his performance in Quentin Tarantino's film as Best Supporting Actor, celebrated his success with friends and other celebrities of the entertainment industry. Hours after winning an Academy Award for Once Upon a Time, in Hollywood on Sunday, the movie star was taking a victory lap through Vanity Fair's annual Oscar party in Beverly Hills. He accepted congratulations from Kim Kardashian, Kanye West, Margaret Qualley, and Tiffany Haddish. The Once Upon a Time in Hollywood star made it a memorable night as he attended the Oscars Vanity Fair after party and reunited with close friend Kanye West, who was present with wife Kim Kardashian. Brad and Kanye's bromance was snapped on camera as the actor shook hands and hugged the rapper. Brad was also seen holding on to Kim's hand as he chatted with her. Pitt, who bagged his first Oscar, dedicated the award to his six kids with ex-wife Angelina Jolie as he said, "This is for my children who color everything I do. I adore you."